So, Chief, this is the house?
Yes.
All right, we've established that you suspect a drug dealer is running an operation out of this house by the name of D-Rug.
Yes, D-Rug? That has been established.
D-Rug, the hip-hop artist?
Yes, that hip-hop artist, D-Rug.
Again, we've been over this for a couple hours.
I'm trying to make things clear here. This is a dangerous operation. We lost a man in there. He's undercover. We don't know if he's rogue or if he's dead.
I told you he's rogue.
Everyone got that?
Yes.
I'm the one that told you this. I'm the one that gave you this mission. I know what you're doing.
Well, yes, but I was just trying to make sure, for my own sake, but about being clear on this. It could be dangerous, so I wanted to make sure we're all on the same page. And all right, let's get going, buddy.
Thanks for the ride.
Thanks for the ride, Chief.
Get the fuck out of my car.
Chief's not usually that cold.
I don't know. I think so. His heart is ice cubes. You know, at the academy, we used to call him Frosty the Snowman.
It's very clever.
Yes, I know. Thank you. I'm actually the one who came up with that. But anyway, we need to establish our cover identities. We probably should have done that earlier.
I'm thinking Barrel Cuddy.
Oh, okay. That's pretty good. I'll be Builderson. Bill Builderson.
That makes plenty of sense.
Okay, now when we get in there, we need to play it cool, like we're drug buyers.
I understand cool. Drugs. I want them.
Exactly, buddy.
Stay quiet, stay out of the way. You'll be safe.
This cool.
Are you sure it's this room?
Well, I thought so. This is the place.
Oh, I'll take your word for it.
Maybe I should knock again.
Yeah, just gotta.
He's coming in.
That's my brother, Dave. He's just filming something for a local community college. It's nothing to worry about.
Alright. Would you like some pigno things?
Oh, thank
you. Not me.
Quite good.
So, how's, business for you?
Fine.
Oh, that's good to hear.
Do you have a wife and children?
No.
No? Do you watch a lot of sports? Do you have a favorite team?
Okay, what is it you guys do again?
We're not cops.
Obviously, we do odd jobs around town. You know, I've worked for Frankie G for a while, and
okay, you know what? This side. What are you guys doing here?
Well, we hear that you provide certain services or items to people who want them, and we do want them.
You guys, what you're looking for is right in front of you.
The Fig Newtons?
Oh, those are some good drugs. I love
we
drugs.
We have two of those. Do we have to pay for those?
Yes.
Call the chain!
Oh, you guys are cops.
Buddy, catch him!
What the world is that?
What the?
Hello, boys.
Lewis Cannon?
You're a bloody hero.
A hero? He just stabbed this guy to death.
I've been staking out this Dioche for 6 months.
Why did you just kill him?
Because I had to, because he looked at me funny.
What about the drugs? Are those Fig Newtons drugged?
No, I made those myself. There's no drugs in them.
What was he talking about then?
I have no idea. Gibberish.
Well, you killed our perpetrator and the only witness.
Let's carry him off for questioning.
Yes.
I'll get his legs. Jesus Christ.
Well, that went pretty well, all things considered. I guess we didn't actually find out if he had any drugs. Do you know if he had any drugs, Lewis?
Maybe.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then. Well, we can't really ask him. I think he's out of it for a while with all the stab wounds.
Yeah, I got him good.
Yeah, that you did. So, Lou, are you coming back to the force?
Yeah, I guess so. Maybe.
These are really good.
Yeah, you're a good cook.
Thanks, guys.
Good work, everybody.
Mission accomplished.
Buddy, how would you rate your training?
I don't need training. I was born for this.
That's not what I ask. I ask, could you rate your training as the training that you actually went through?
7 out of 6 stars.
Well, obviously, you cut in half. I mean, what did you train him in? There was a 6-point curriculum. First was math, then English.
I'm really good at cleaning now.
What's that?
I'm quite the cleaner.
Cleaning up crime, he means. He can clean up crime.
What?
I taught you how to clean up crime.
Metaphorically, yes, he did. I understand you.
Metaphorically, for what? What the hell did you teach him?
How to fight crime!
Well, anyway, what's
I taught you to be a policeman.